Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Now sliding in field. Has eyes for goal. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Robertson. Great opportunity, and a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Balotelli made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Robertson.
Oh, in with a chance. Couldn't quite hang on.
Well, they can bring it out now. Getting forward. Rebel. Can they get in behind them? Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And he read it well defensively. Good pressure to win the ball back. Well, beaten easily here. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. What can he do from here? Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And possession given away. Mertens. BC. Really nice ball. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Stankovic. Oh, good vision. Oh, surely! Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Mertens. High quality defending.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's
and it might be another classic example of how to intercept. Oh, skipping away. Running with the ball, confident, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. That's all they can conjure for now. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, that's one for them to pursue. It's there for him. Oh, a tremendous block. poor pass under no real pressure. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, that's not textbook defending.
Chance to reduce the arrears. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Really good high press.
Is this the moment? Can't miss, surely. Keeper getting the touch.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Now to the front post. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Strong but fair tackle. Mertens. Yoda. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Fruitful looking attack. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
And over comes the corner. And still dangerous.
Oh, big opportunity.
Well, it might still work out for them. And he saw the situation developing. And there it is, the half-time whistle.